A Fouga Magister aircraft from the French aerobatic team crashed into the sea off the coast of Lavandou during an airshow on Friday, just before a scheduled performance by the French Air Force's elite flying team. Built after World War II, the Fouga Magister was for many years used by the French Army as a trainer jet and aerobatic plane. It has no ejection seat. A rescue operation quickly found the body of the 65-year-old pilot, the prefecture and officials said. After the tragic incident, the show is now cancelled.